Good morning, ESM. Today is Thursday, December 21st, and today's a B-Day. I'm Brandon Kelly, and I'm here with your morning announcements. The theater and music departments will begin auditions for the spring musical Godspell on Tuesday, January 2nd, immediately after school. Signups and information are located outside of the black box. Please see Mrs. Borkowski or Mr. Graff if you have any questions. Can you say upset? That's right. The big upset occurred yesterday in the junior high canned food drive. While the 8th grade held a commanding lead throughout the competition, on the very last day, the 7th grade pulled through for the big win. The 7th grade collected 363 items, while the 8th grade collected 227. Thank you to all who participated. The pizza party will be in next year. The 11th annual Stuff a School project is underway. Donations are being collected between now and December 22nd. Collection bins are located in the rotunda. You may also make donations during any of our winter concert and evening events. We appreciate all donations that you can contribute to help those in need this holiday season. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact Mrs. Keicher or any of our club advisors. Holiday Spirit Week is here. Today is Ugly Sweater Day, and tomorrow is Holiday Theme Day. Seniors are elves or Santas, juniors are candy canes, sophomores are reindeer, freshmen are presents, and the junior high is snowflakes. Now over to Andrew and Gigi with the entertainment news.
Good morning, ESM. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Gigi, and we're here with your entertainment news. Former E! News co-host Kat Sadler decided to leave the television network on Tuesday after learning about a massive disparity in pay between herself and a similar situated male co-host who says she was paid nearly double her salary for the past several years.
My team and I asked for what I know I deserve and were denied repeatedly, Kat wrote in a statement released Tuesday evening. E! Network and other hands said it pays all of its employees fairly.
Eva Longoria is expecting her first child with husband Jose Antonio. Her first publicist has confirmed to ABC News, also adding that Eva is 4 months along and announced it's a boy.
In other baby news, Khloe Kardashian and boyfriend Tristan Thompson are expecting their first child together. The reality star confirmed on Instagram yesterday, writing, "My greatest dream realized."
Now here's a special feature from Shark Talk.
So,
and we are doing Christmas trivia with Mr. Brandofino.
I'm Kimmy, and we're here with Mr. Lopez.
That's
me,
that's
Kimmy. And we're going to do some Christmas trivia.
In A Charlie Brown Christmas, Lucy was kissed once. Who kissed her? A, Charlie Brown, or B, Snoopy?
B, Snoopy.
Not Charlie Brown, so Snoopy.
Snoopy. And then she goes, yeah, something like that, I think.
How many reindeer drive Santa Claus's sleigh, including Rudolph?
Nine.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, Rudolph. Nine.
2 hours later.
There's gonna be eight.
Name the eight original reindeer.
Ice tea.
I know Rudolph, that's it.
Dr. Dre.
In the carol Jingle Bells, what kind of a sleigh is mentioned? One horse open sleigh.
One horse open sleigh.
Who was the author of Christmas Carol?
A. William Shakespeare, B. J.K. Rowling, or C. Charles Dickens?
Charles Dickens.
C. Charles Dickens.
A. William Shakespeare.
Charles Dickens.
Yep.
Harry Potter and the Tale of Two Cities, or Harry Potter and the Christmas Carol.
Santa has a naughty and nice list.
How many times does he check it?
He's making a list, checking it. Once?
Yeah, I think
or
that's
is it twice? I think it's twice.
Frosty the Snowman, what action causes Frosty to come to life?
Dancing and singing.
Made out of coal, Frosty the Snowman.
When it gets really cold outside, he comes to life.
Put a carrot on his nose? The hat, the scarf. Is it the hat? hit the hat.
Mr. Brangiafino was on the Wheel of Fortune.
Hey. I was on the Wheel of Fortune.
No,
and my grandmother wrote about that on the Facebook.
No idea. I'm Santa. I don't have time.
That's all for today, ESM.
Have a great day.